who's the also here, presented with the 2023 Ubuntu Trophy. Well, it's a pass, Amin picks it up, that's easy for him. Oh, a lovely reverse layup there.
You can do it, I can do it too, says Carl Pepper as he goes and picks off the pass and finishes
Lions,
for the Oilers.
Lions, I mean, there's a good chance for Ahly going up nicely. Done, does really well, just holding off his defender before. Carl Pepper busy. Kello gets the ball back out, good chance for a big three. That's a beautiful score, stunning score.
He comes off the elevator action, the handoff and the finish right there at the elbow.
What a big move in the paint. And he does pick up the foul as well and gets the score. That's it. Mitchell Jr. can't find Kedrick. Picked up by Dane Miller Jr. Miller Jr. is the ever-present. Oh, it's a great score that is from Bashir. Bashir Ahmed is really, really on fire when he goes on those storming runs right through the middle. It's the ball back out opportunity here because we've got Karim El Ghazawi back out, good opportunity. Oh, that's a splendid three-pointer from El Ghendi. And Amin still on court, of course, providing the distribution. And the Ghazawi goes for a wonderful bucket. He's got Gardner there, who's going to just move down into the corner. Amin does it well, tries to float it over the top. Well, it's a kind of a pass floater. We don't know what it was. It doesn't matter because Arabi was there.
100% correct.
Gardner getting the ball out to Gendy. Gendy trying to get himself that mid-range too. Does really well. Does really, really well. Gendy has it down on the left-hand side. Gardner trying to communicate with his teammates. Gendy goes alone. That's a beautiful score. How did it go snap his way into the paint like that? I just like the teasy sometimes like that. Ball going out into the corner. There's a chance. Good fast passing. Gardner goes up. His first points in this BAL doesn't happen. But look at that. That's great. Great. Gendy to Gardner. Down into the corner. Oh, nearly chance to try and steal the ball. But look at that. Beautiful drive through and layup coming from Mahid.
They're getting the kind of looks they want, this Ahly offense.
Bashir! That was unlucky. Got rid of Gendy, little step back, give himself a little bit of extra time. Mitchell Jr. back now. And here he is, Lions for a big bucket, Lions! They had 4 minutes and 8 left in the first half here. Good chance, Lions gives it to Keju. Oh, he will not stop that man when he goes on a bit of a... Sorry, it's a...
He certainly was. Jermaine Roebuck Jr. as well.
That's
as
right,
injured.
Yeah.
Was another one.
Culpepper gets it back. That's Rumba. That's a nice layup as well. Just getting himself away from the ever-dangerous. Oh, it's pinched and stolen. Opportunity here. Culpepper goes high and dry and in. There's Rumbat. Rumbat, oh, there's a big drive going up. Oh, he nearly floats it over the top. Great rebound. That was solid stuff there from Olosh. Great passing. Mitchell Jr. goes out to Prince Ahly. Oh, bucket time, big time for Prince Ahly. Great score there, indeed.
It's a sign. Cross.
Opong gets rid of his man, bit of separation.
12.7 points he had in qualifying for the City Oilers.
Ahly gets the ball out. There's Nasser. Nasser drives through, nicely done. Just carves and slices his way rather than barging his way through the thicket.
Because right now it's a little bit too easy. The offense is flowing for Ahly.
Romet goes up again. Oh, as he gets a... That's a fantastic three-pointer, and you go to the free-throw line as well. Finest destination, Tony Mitchell Jr. Culpepper gets the ball back. Picked up by Patrick Rembert. Goes up, and that's a nice... It's a nice score, that is.
Feel him start to find his confidence within the flow of this offense.
We talked so much about Malawash at the start. Amin! Big three down in the corner.
Trying to make inroads, got to start the first 5 minutes in this third quarter. Well,
Ghazawi. Orabi trying to find a little bit of space. Amin goes out. Look at that. How he manages to float it over the top.
When he scores, he goes with the left hand on that finish close to the rim.
Rimbert making use of Malawash. Oh! Balawash over the top. Get it in. That's the way to do it. Balawash mania has arrived. An opportunity here. Rembe for three. Doesn't manage to make it sink. And it's picked up there. Nicely done from Balawash. Hooking it over the top.
We've seen him go right hand. We've seen the fadeaway jump shot. And now he goes with the left hand hook.
Oh, he swats it away. Okay, so someone's wound him up a little bit. Has come back on. Mitchell Jr. for three. Big bucket down in the corner. Goes down a tree with the local fans. Skating away. Mitchell Jr. Oh, look at that. Massive shot there from Mitchell Jr. Shot clock down to eight. Aim in. Back out and nice. Oh, great defensive play just to get it out of there. Wonderfully done from Titus Odeke. And at the other end, there's contact.
The City Oilers from the outside.
Bashir doing really well. That's a great score, isn't it? Still the points go, and he'll go to the free throw line.
You definitely can't ignore it. He is enormous.
Culpepper, trying to shake off his defender. That's a great score, isn't it? Once again, he goes very high.
1-17 on that miss.
Get you back to Lions. Oh, look at that. He is just hitting it big time from downtown.
They just have a variety of options from the perimeter.
Then it's been stolen. He goes again. Lions! Layup Lions for two.
A little cheeky, a little showmanship.
Not an issue for him to stay off and get some time. Is Gardner going up? Boy, it just goes in and out. Picked up by Culpepper. Nicely done, Dane Miller Jr. Balawash! Massive dunk there. The bucket.
Around utilizing the pick and roll.
Run back. Goes himself. Oh, that's nice. I like his style. He's got something about him, hasn't he? But important points.
Inventive and skillful he is.
It all opened up, didn't it? Who's going to stop him when he goes on a bit of a charge? Goes high. Goes very high. That's a stunning shot from Gizawi. The support, no goes for a big shot. The shot clock down to zero. Picked up, good opportunity. Bashir, step back. Oh, that's just delightful. Kareem Neswell just want a fart, you know, just a positive finish, just to put them on a good place before they move into their next game, of course. Great drive, great layup there. Mohabe, three-pointer. Oh, look at this. How many three-pointers have they scored now? With a chance to try and get the final bucket, he's not going to shoot, is he? No, he's not. Maybe should have, doesn't matter. 99-76, and Ahly get off to a winning start here in their own backyard.